The remarkable excitement surrounding Starship's initial launch remains vivid in our memory, and we now look forward to the forthcoming flight scheduled to occur imminently. Our sense of anticipation derives from the triumphs and obstacles encountered during the initial launch on April 20th. While the first Starship launch concluded with an explosion, it was not considered a failure by SpaceX. Instead, it was deemed a success due to the invaluable data acquired and the significant milestones achieved during the nearly 4-minute flight. The insights gleaned from the maiden launch are currently guiding the SpaceX team stationed at the Starbase facility as they prepare for the upcoming challenges ahead, with the main focus on the second Starship test flight that was approved by the FCC and might happen as early as June 15. Subscribe to the channel to never miss an update, and let's dive into the details of what's happening with our favorite Starship. This is Adventures in Space. The team's immediate focus is on the second Starship flight, which will feature Booster 9 and Ship 25 iteration. They are working diligently on various preparatory tasks, drawing from the experience gained from Booster 7 and Ship 24th flight. The goal is to significantly streamline their processes, particularly the pad flow duration, which is the period from when the rocket is rolled out onto the launch pad to its liftoff. Previously, this process took over a month, including several rollbacks for additional modifications. By optimizing the process, SpaceX aims to achieve daily launches from the space pad in the future. The severe damage that was caused to the pad after the first Ship 24 launch was one of the reasons why the FCC withheld the date for the second attempt for Starship launch. But as of May 15th of 2023, the next Starship launch may occur as early as June 15. SpaceX has submitted a permit application to the Federal Communications Commission, or FCC, requesting a 6-month window from June 15th to December 15th for the launch. The purpose of this launch is to conduct the second orbital test of Starship, and it will take place at SpaceX's Starbase facility in Boca Chica, Texas. The specific date within this window has not been confirmed yet. In preparation for the highly anticipated second flight of the Starship, significant modifications are underway at the launch site. One crucial improvement involves the installation of a water-cooled steel plate and deluge system beneath the orbital launch mount. This alteration aims to address the issue of flying debris, which caused problems during the maiden launch when Booster 7 encountered a rock tornado. The effectiveness of these modifications will be rigorously tested, including the integration of Booster 9 onto the orbital launch mount and the full-stack integration of Ship 25. Additionally, Ship 25 will undergo a soon-to-be-conducted 6-engine static fire test at the suborbital launch site. This testing phase, which is expected to span approximately a month, plays a vital role in ensuring that the updated pad, Booster 9, and Ship 25 are in optimal condition for the upcoming high-stakes launch. Ship 25 and Booster 9 have already completed the initial phase of their ground tests. Ship 25 underwent a battery and rigorous examinations, including pneumatic proof tests, multiple cryogenic proof tests, and simulated thrust tests. Equipped with 6 Raptor 2 engines, Ship 25 boasts an impressive potential to generate up to 1,080 tons of thrust. While Booster 9 slightly lags behind Ship 25 in terms of testing progress, it has completed 2 partial cryogenic proof tests and is now ready for Raptor engine installations. Noteworthy design changes and upgrades have been implemented for Booster 9. These modifications encompasses combustion-related hardware adjustments in the Raptor engine and a complete overhaul of a thrust vector controller, or TVC. The TVC, responsible for engine steering, has now adopted an electrically steered system, eliminating the need for complex hydraulic power units. Once all 33 engines are installed, Booster 9 will undergo meticulous testing to ensure optimal functionality. SpaceX has also made remarkable strides in engine technology, introducing the groundbreaking Raptor 3 engine. Through intricate tuning and design refinements, the Raptor 2 engine consistently achieved a thrust of 230 tons by February 2022. Projections indicated that the Raptor 2's output would peak at a minimum of 250 tons of thrust, with production cost approximately half of the Raptor 1 engine used from 2018 to 2021. Surpassing its predecessor, the Raptor 3 engine reaches an impressive 350 bars of pressure and a maximum thrust of 269 tons. This substantial increase in thrust propels the Raptor 3 engine into a league of its own. To put it into perspective, the renowned Saturn V rocket used during the Apollo missions to the Moon generated 34.5 million newtons or 7.6 million pounds of thrust. The planned Starship Super Heavy booster, powered by Raptor 3 engines, is expected to deliver 2.56 times the thrust of the Saturn V. If you'd like to learn more about the Raptor 3 engine from SpaceX, we already have a full video about it, and you can find it by visiting our channel or clicking the link in the top right corner. As for the second Starship orbital launch, there is speculation about whether it will carry a payload, although SpaceX has not provided official confirmation. However, documents from the Federal Communications Commission hint at the possibility of a payload actually happen, and even NASA appears excited about the upcoming test. While repairs continue at the launch site, SpaceX is aiming for orbital success this year and intends to conduct several Starship launches before advancing with the Human Landing System contract, which entails multiple tanker vehicles and a crewed lander. Remarkable progress has already been made by SpaceX in 2023, with a goal of launching 100 rockets this year. Thus far, they have achieved 38 successful launches comprising 35 Falcon 9 rockets, 2 Falcon Heavies, and the Starship. This track record exemplifies the expertise, precision, and reliability of the SpaceX team. While a slight increase in launch frequency will be necessary to reach their target, given their exceptional performance, it is highly likely that they will accomplish this feat. We appreciate your support. If you enjoyed this content, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel. We have new updates for you with everything space industry related every week and much more. As always, this was Georgie with Adventures in Space, and I will see you at the next one.